Alright, we are here to do NCT Dream's pre-release Broken Melodies. We have this and I think a performance version, so let's go. You owe me sleep. Why does it have to be this demon? Girl, we didn't even get like 3 seconds in before I'm already like, I don't have time for you, Jenno. I don't have time. I don't have patience. I'm still kind of mad at you because you said that sus-ass shit about Haechan and his skin. But so many of y'all have, and I've just been like, whatever. Y'all's stupid. I can't hate you forever, but like, y'all's stupid. So I still am not like fully back on the board with you, but damn, like, why do you look like that? Come on. Shut up. And he has white hair. Okay, you lost me there. On the phone with you all night, girl. I don't even like talking on the phone. Excuse me, Renzen? Excuse you? You put a hat on him. He looked like a different nigga. Achala. Oh, he sounds really pretty here. What the fuck? Why the little devil emoji? Hey, Chan. Don't do anything. I don't want you to begin with, honey bunny. Oh, no, hold on. That's so fucking pretty. What? We got history. Mark Lee. Jisung. Jisung. What? This is a lot of English. Hold on. Hey, Chan. Bitch. We get it. We get it. You're a vocalist. Like, vocal it up, ho, but damn. Shut up at the same time. And I was going to say something again about Renzen looking like, who the fuck are you? Whose mans is this? Whose mans is this? They put a snapback on him. He looked like a whole different person. And then, like, Haechan started opening his mouth, and I just malfunctioned. It was a very, very English chorus. Like, why so much English? Why not? It doesn't matter. Do what you want. That's so... Oh my god, that's so pretty. Dream of history! Markley. Whose man is this? What did y'all do to my son? Okay, don't be cute. Don't be cute. I'm an ocean too. I could really tell that you hate singing. Okay, Jamin. Ooh, with the pink hair, that's pretty. Pink lips too. I love when they match the lips of the hair. Oh. It's actually quite unusual to hear so little Mark. Haechan! This is Haechan's song. Sorry. Y'all might as well just let him keep it. See, this is the face I recognize. I don't know who that other demon was. Y'all can keep him. You. Yeah, shut up, Jenna. I don't want to be next to none of y'all. Just after singing. Oh, the choreo on the grass like this? All this floor work? Yes, Chanla. Renzen. Oh my god. Who? Okay, Chunla, who's under him? That sounds like Mark. Yeah, somebody was laying with him. It's not like Mark. What is happening right here? Is this just Hello Future Part 2? That's what it sounds like. Back into diving. Girl, why are your arms out? This pink Jamin is so pretty. Mark Lee. I will never die. I will never die. This is Hello Future. Damn. Can we not? Can we not? Oh, that guitar. That guitar. Oh, I like the editing right there where we slow down. I do not believe that you hate singing. Oh, excuse you. How you gonna go so hard right there at the end? Dream. Just give me the next one. Give me the dancing. Yeah, start off with the demon. Oh my god, he is so pale. Jesus Christ. He's almost as white as his hair. Yeah, you're pretty. We get it. Thank you. Thank you. This is the person I wanted to see. I don't know who you were half the video. It was really concerning. I was like, who is this whore? I like these wild white outfits. They look like angels, which is a lie. Hey-chan, have you not got your summer skin on yet? Why are a couple of us wearing pink pants? I fucking love that note. I don't know what that... It's not really a run. Distance. I'm just left here singing. This is a catchy fucking chorus, not gonna lie. Hate this distance. And I hate singing. I didn't believe that. He kind of rolled his eyes like, girl, I live to sing. I sing to live, also. That's how I get a paycheck. You cannot tell me that Hye-chan doesn't have one of the best voices. The tone of his voice is so unique and so pretty. There is so little Mark Lee on this song, which is not a bad thing because Mark tends to be very heavy on like every NCT song ever. And it's just like, bitch, I want you to not have to work so hard. But it's just very jarring because like, he's always like the center. There is so much cutouts of Jenna's shirt. This song doesn't even need the sexy like that. There's nothing about this song that says we need to be sexy. Oh, I like the This is crazy though that we're doing this in grass in these white outfits. How did we not stain the fuck out of these clothes? You better sing, my son. It was Mark. I knew. Knew it was Mark Lee layering with Chenla. And then this fucking... I don't know what you would call this. This third part. I ain't scared no more. Let's see the light of day. Oh. There we go, Mark. I'll never die. Yeah, this is just, if Hello Future was a love song, that's what this is. It's giving a very similar vibe. If Hello Future was a little less happy. Okay, go off. Go off, all of you. Does that end with the dancers like, hello? Hello? NCT Dream killed it yet again. I actually really, really love this song. I love every bit of this song. What? Hello? I kept saying that it reminded me so much of Hello Future, and Hello Future is like a great fucking song. Catchy fucking chorus. Great dance. Oh my god, all of the stuff on the ground was so good, and I don't understand like why we chose to do that in grass and white, whatever. This was so good. Holy shit. Like really, 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 really good. Mm. And that was a pre-release. That's what's like fucked up. This is not the title track of this comeback. This is pre-release. They said, here, sprinkle a little crack on them. Give you a little something, something, something. They all sound great. These singers really were showing off. I don't think this was a song in which the rappers were really highlighted. This was definitely a vocalist song, and the rappers were just kind of there. They did the little bits, and they were there to be pretty. And obviously, they killed the dance, but like, this was very vocal line heavy, and I appreciate that because I feel like sometimes the rappers can overshadow the vocalists in NCT because the rap line is so strong. But their vocalists are equally as amazing, if not better. Like, hello? Just amazing. I'm fucked up that this is just the pre-release. Like, no. Watch the title track be ass and be like, well, this should have been the title. Whatever. We'll come around to that whenever it comes out. I don't know when. I just be filming shit to film shit. I don't look at schedules. Also, yeah, Broken Melodies, great, catchy fucking chorus, awesome dance. Anyway, that's it. Bye.